Hi guys, today I'm going to talk about three steps that I think are the most important for you to move ahead in your journey to list your brand or your website on the first page of Google. The first step here is create a website which is search engine friendly. I know we've heard of this in the past, but we need to understand that creating just a website and creating a website which is search engine friendly and which is highly optimized in terms of on-page optimization are two different things. And when you merge the two, you will come up with an interesting product which probably will help you move ahead and reach your goal of at least listing on the first page of Google search results, which we call as SERP. The second step is obviously content. Content is one of the other key things. So create content that is compelling and balance it out with content which is infused with keywords that are connected to your business. So this interesting balance of compelling content with content that is keyword heavy is what will help you move one step ahead in this journey. The third thing and the most important thing that most of us, in fact even seasoned digital marketers, forget is your brand, your website's conversation with Google. There is only one tool that will help you bridge this gap, and that tool is called Webmasters. If you use this tool, you will be able to list your website, you will be able to index your website, which means you will at least be able to inform the Google bots that, hey, there is a website and you know, this is what it does, and you can even check your website, you can test your website. There are certain files like robot.txt, sitemap, XMLs. These are the files that will help search engine bots understand your website better and connect them with search queries that potential customers type on Google. I hope these three steps will be of help to you. If you've liked this video, please share it across, spread the word. And if you've got questions, please write them in the comment section. I'll be more than happy to answer them. Thank you. Until next time, keep hustling.